We had 5 universities together, and then we had about 40 different disciplines being represented by the different faculty members. And the most beautiful thing was the participants totally went off the charts in breaking the expectations.
...24/7 response to all worrisome queries, because this was a new platform for me. We got to interact with a lot of people from Pakistan, and there were a lot of international interactions as well. So it was a wonderful experience.
Taking the entire process right from the scratch till the end, I think there's a lot of effort behind that. On part of UNODC to arrange the systems and the people to carry out such workshops, it's an amazing job.
Ethical leadership, challenges of ethical living, behavioral ethics, and detecting and investigating corruption. So these 4 modules were ingested and assimilated by all of the participants. Now the 4th stage is that they are going to inculcate and incorporate what these module contents are into their own courses which they are teaching. And I think that they are going to transfer that passion into our future generation.
So integrity has to be taught. It has to be practiced. You have to teach the student or a kid to do the right thing when nobody's looking at you.
Above everything, willingness to cope up with anti-corruption and such evils in the society, I see there is a global need for that.
So to me, this workshop was a gradual progression towards concept and theories to the application of the concepts.
And the example shares by the participant are very rooted in our society.
What was very gratifying through taking part in the GIE workshops was to see how some of these principles were being put into practice in Pakistan. And I was really impressed by the level of commitment and professionalism of colleagues in Pakistan in terms of developing their capacity to deliver teaching on this very important issue. And I'm very optimistic that this initiative will make a real positive impact in Pakistan.
UNODC was the platform, was the pillar, and is the roof of this particular model. It was, in true essence, a concerted effort by UNODC Pakistan, by UNODC Austria, by all of the international working group and the national working group, and the different stakeholders in Pakistan together to make a positive difference for Pakistan.